So the previous owner put 26 Enphase inverter containing panels in 2016. I heard different stories that cleaning helps and that it doesn't. So I'm gonna clean one panel, which produces about the same amount, and I'm gonna leave one dirty, and I'm gonna monitor to see if it makes a difference. Anyway, I looked, on average, this array of panels was producing about 9 megawatt hours per year. And I'm getting some new panels. So it's gonna be interesting to see if cleaning helps or not the production.